Hello, I'm CGN. This is a quick video to show how to array multiple objects in Blender. This is default scene in Blender. I will use the cube, so I delete the camera and delete the light. Close up to view the cube. Next, we can add another object for making an array. So I go to add and merge. I add monkey Susan. I open the add monkey panel. We can increase its Z in location. I will type 1.5 meter in Z, and then we can rotate. I rotate in negative 35 degree. So we got two objects now, and we can see the two objects in outliner. For making the array for multiple objects, we need one more object. I will use a plan. So I add a plan here, and I want to move down to show it clearly. And then I rename it to plan for parent. Now I will set the plan as a parent. So I select the cube first and then shift click on the plan and then press Ctrl P and then set parent to object. So we can see that the plan is the parent of the cube. If you want to use Outliner to put the objects into the plan as a parent, I select the monkey Susan and shift click and put it to the plan for parent. Now, the plan is parent of the cube and Susan. Next, we can go down to object properties and open instancing. Now we can set instancing for vertices, or we can use instancing for faces. I will use faces, and then if you don't want to show the plan, we can uncheck the box rule pause to make the plan invisible. If you don't want the plan in rendering, so we can uncheck the box in render. So I keep to select the plan and then go down to modifier properties and then add the modifier. We can choose array. So we can array the multiple object. So we can make a fine adjustment. For example, make the gap between the two objects. And then we can increase number of times. So this is how we can array multiple objects in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yin. See you in the next video. Bye bye.